Welcome to our 2012 Peugeot RCZ GT. This car is a 1.6 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 160 brake horsepower and runs at around 44.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners, will come with a full service history and comes with our Network U warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Peugeot RCZ. We have a look along the front bumper of the car. You can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in white. You'd have 19-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath here, and then lift up here. You can see inside, you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full Network U preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Peugeot RCZ. As I sit us down in the driver's seat, you can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. I'll start us off on our centre console. Just down here you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be just about actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You'd have your air conditioning on that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you'd have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. If the camera will focus, you can see that you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, just down here, you have your cruise control and your speed limiter. As the camera focuses again, they'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. You can see that just there. On your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there. And if we move up onto the dashboard, it's electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. And over on the right hand side here, you can see that this car has done 31,693 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Peugeot RCZ, fully finished in the black leather. And these front two seats are heated. You have controls on either side that look just like this. That's perfect for those cold winter mornings. In the back here as well, you'd have your two rear seats fully finished in black leather again, with your ISOFIX tethers down there, just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space in the back here, considering the size of the car. That ensures comfort for those rear two passengers that can sit in the back there. But if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.